Well, here's a custom number 7 rip and wrap I'm working on. I'm going to name it the Punisher F-Bomb. I had an idea in my head for this, so this is what I came up with. That's why I named it F-Bomb. I'm going to drop some F-Bombs on some walleyes. I think it turned out pretty cool. Over and out.